Sir, I am very grateful to you for giving me an opportunity to speak on industries today. I have gone through the reviews on the large scale as well as small scale sector, and I have had an occasion to read them in a hurried manner. I would like to make some observation within the brief time allowed to me, and I hope they will receive the attention of the government and the members. Para. First of all, I want to pay a tribute to the government for the excellent manner in which they have brought about industrial development in the state. They have done it in a satisfactory manner. In this task, the Honorable the Minister for Industries has brought a great deal of efficiency to the job, and in that very difficult job, he has been assisted by efficient official. I would like to congratulate the Honorable Minister on his having such a fine set of officials who have been helping the industrial development of this state. Para. It appears from a statement made on the floor of the House that there is some doubt about the efficiency of the joint sector to ensure industrial growth as one connected with the joint sector. I can personally testify to the fact that is efficient as private sector or public sector companies. I do not know much about the public sector, but certainly I can testify to what we have done in the private sector. All that is needed is a certain degree of understanding between the officials and the non-officials who function as directors. If both of them cooperate with each other, there can be no trouble. I can also testify to the fact that there is cooperation and we have been able to march forward. If I may say so, the joint sector has come to stay and has proved to be efficient. I have just seen a copy of the report of the Textile Corporation. I would like to congratulate the corporation on the profits they have made. I think the corporation has done very well and has shown very good results, which disprove the statement that the public sector generally incur have losses. I am also happy that they have done this in many cases. Para. Now, sir, I want to come to the major problem, which are very important. There are a number of problems faced by major industries as well as small scale industries. I would like to speak specially for the small scale industries for the reason that in the small scale sector they suffer for raw materials and they are not able to get them easily. They are also suffering because of their inability to get necessary finance. On the other hand, the big scale industrialists are influential people and they get things done somehow or the other. I also wish to say the influential in the country has been responsible for bringing down the saving with the people. Para. Letter dated 20 June 1979 from Thomas and Company, Madras to Major Johnson and Company, Bombay. Para, gentlemen, para, we are quite sure that you are in receipt of our letter. Dated 10th instant, we are very much surprised that you have not yet responded of our letter. In this connection, we would like to draw your kind attention to our earlier telephonic conversation with your general manager, when we were assured that the amount due to us would be settled within a very short time in spite of the promise on your behalf. We are sorry to note that you have not sent the money due to us. Para, you will kindly remember that we are having mutual transaction for a long time and you have been prompt in payment till now. We are afraid that some extraordinary circumstances would have compelled you to remain silent. Unless you come out with your financial difficulties, if any, we will not be in a position to help you in any manner of in future. If we do not receive your check within a week, we will place the entire matter in the hands of our legal advisor for necessary action. Para, yours faithfully.